And there's a couple of beats that's Jane and Bertha looking at each other with a level of recognition that I think is incredible.
There, Bertha is sort of acting as like a living metaphor for the truth. And before, maybe Jane was in sort of like this fantasy, or maybe not by her choice, of course, but kind of this illusion that she could be Miss Rochester. And now that she knows that Bertha exists, the real Miss Rochester hands her back the uniform of the role that she must take on again.